What's up, guys? It's me, Monet for Life, and you can become part of the Sammy Gang today by subscribing! Peace! Just kidding! So, guys, today is a huge brand new makeup haul! I got so much makeup. So, I don't want to take too long to film this video because it's going to take a long time to edit. So, let's just get into it. And here's our first lipstick. I'm happy to see it, but we're gonna go with it. So I've not made a video in so long. So this is pretty new color. Let me get more light in. This is terrible lighting. Hopefully that'll work better now. So this color is 802 Matte Stirpiece by L'Oreal Color. So this is all L'Oreal, and this is really pretty matte. I really like it. So let's do some swatches. Whatever you think it is. That is the color. Oh, wow. Really pretty. I'm going to be doing some makeup tutorials. I'm going to try to post a lot of videos soon. Okay. So, our next makeup product we have to test is this Wild Matte Liquid by Color Sensation. And it's made in New York. It's shade 36. It's called Red Punch. Let's go ahead and swatch it. That is the color. Let's get on to our next color. So, the next color is number 130. It's called Fire Red and by L'Oreal Paris. It's actually a really pretty, like, light red. You can wear this to school if you want. It's that one. A really pretty red. You can wear it anytime. Okay, it's small. So this next one we have is a Baby Lips Crayon color. I gave it to my sister originally, but I realized it was really dark. See, this is what my sister did to it. But I'm going to test it anyways, and it is that color right there. And by the way, this is shade 20 and 05. Baby Lips. Next we have, this might have to be a two-part video, by the way. Next we have shade 865 Fuchsia Flash 20K400, and it looks like this. That's it. I'm babysitting my brother and my sister, and my grandma's watching me now. I'm gonna go loud. So, number 250, Sultry Sienna. It's my cover girl. It is, all this is brand new, by the way. That is the shade of it right there. I cannot wait to do so many freaking makeup tutorials. I just don't do videos a lot because I have nothing to like film, but now I do, so yay. Okay, the next thing we have is a nail polish, and this is Sally Hansen. It is 619 Tidal Wave. It's, well, the gel, but I'm not gonna buy the other stuff. Sorry, painting nails on camera is not something I tend to do, so, I mean, I haven't made a video in a very long time, so I'm not used to this again, but anyways, that is what it looks like. It probably looks really crappy, but that's the shimmer of it. Let me cover it up. That is what it looks like. It's really pretty color. We have another nail polish. It is 489V amplified, and it's Sally Hansen. So, I'm gonna show you what this looks like to you. That is the color of this nail polish. Okay. So, this is gonna take a little editing, but I'll do it for you guys. Yeah. So, the next we have is a concealer. It's actually ruined. My little sister got into it. I've only had these for 2 days, literally, and I got them yesterday. I have not even used any of these yet, and it's winter outside. But anyways, this is MAC, and it is shade W20, and it's a concealer. And I'm going to put it above one of the lipsticks. On my wrist. So, that's the concealer right there. I'm going to take a beauty blender I got. Show you what the does, and now you can't even see the concealer. You can then do number one. I pulled some of these out of package to test them, by the way, yesterday. So this next one, sorry, I got nail polish. Anyways, we got Infallible Pro Matte Liquid Lipstick by L'Oreal Paris. It is shade 358 Cowboy, and it looks like that. So, now let's try something like some eyeliner. This is L'Oreal Paris. I don't know what the name is, so we're just gonna test it. That's what it looks like. It's like a liner right there. Not like the wing liner, but you know. Hold it. I didn't have a budget this time. There it is. So I'm really excited. I don't want it. So this next one is straight out of the package, so I'm gonna have to pause. As you can see, it's straight out of the package. It's never been opened yet. So, this is a Maybelline New York Master Camo Crayon Corrector. And as you can see, it's never been used yet. So, you guys get to see me do the first test run. Let's see if it'll work. I don't think anything's coming out, but yeah. Oh my gosh. It's like pressed down or something. What do? I don't know how this works. I don't know how these things work. Like, legit. Can see it coming out. Oh, it's... Hold on, I'm gonna pause while I get it. Okay, so I got it out. It went on my pinky, as you can see. Ain't nobody praying for me. Y'all know what happens on Earth stays on Earth. So, I'm gonna put it on this finger right here, because this is definitely concealer. Look at it. I'm gonna go ahead and use another beauty blender to go ahead and get that in my finger. There you go. Probably can't see it, but it is gone because it's concealer. Woo! Number two. This is also never been opened. Okay, yeah, it is. This is dropping a lot. But anyways, swatch it. It is shade 770 HD Twilight. That's what it looks like. It's really pretty. My sister is 5. So this is Color Brilliant. Outlasts all day. I really don't want to swatch this because then it's gonna be stuck on me, my hand. 24 hours. So that is what we got right there. That right. So let's start doing some things. Okay, this is voluminous. Liver Noir Liquid Eyeliner by L'Oreal USA. And it's called Black is Black. Okay. And apparently, they won't take me on my element. Take me on my element. Damn if I do, if I don't. God damn us all if you won't. Damn, it's a goddamn shame. You ain't front line. Get out the goddamn way. Niggas thought they wouldn't go see me, huh? Niggas thought they can't that really like the same like the TV, huh? Niggas wanna flex on and then after this fall, we're gonna start doing some makeup videos. We need receipt, so let's get back to lipsticks. So this is 986 called Trick Machine. It's a metallic. And I think this one is really pretty. And I'm going to be doing a lot in a lot of makeup tutorials. And this one right here is really pretty. Okay, so. Go ahead and swatch it. Right here. Ooh, look at it. It's a really pretty color. I really like it. Always been awesome. The colors like this, that's the prettiest one I've seen so far. Alright, this next one is a metallic shade 334. You should be able to find this. It's purple, by the way. Someone has gone into my metallic. This is all brand new makeup, by the way. Ooh, this is really pretty. I should wear a different shade to school every single day. So, next thing we got is a beauty blender, but I'll use that later for a different thing. We got a lot of makeup. 325 is called Spellbound. It is CoverGirl. This is all makeup you can find for in a local store for $10 each, probably. You're welcome. I only have a little bit of access for it, but this is pretty good color. So, oh my goodness, look how pretty that is. It's that one. I'm going in order. This is actually a MAC this time. It's called... I can't read that. So we're just going to go for it. It's that one right there. Okay, this next one is called a shade 364 Milk and Cookies. I think Molly Martinez wants to use this one. Other ones are put on. And she shirted it. Milk and Cookies right there. Right above the green. Okay. So, next we have shade 45 Escapist. Okay, so I'm gonna put this on. Ooh. I'm gonna need to do a makeup haul with that one. See it? That's a really pretty color. I'm gonna start swatching right here now. Okay, this next one is a mascara, I think. Yes, it sure is. And I'm gonna probably be using this for a video because this is this mascara. I don't like it. I think I got it because I like the brush. I'm gonna be using this for uses for a mascara wand video. So watch this. There is not even mascara. So I don't like this mascara, literally. There's not even, the mascara is so bad. But the brush is really good for stuff, so, you know. There's a lot of mascara in there, it just, yeah, I'm gonna set that to the side for a different video. Aw, yeah, I still have some, my mom. This is all mine. So this is shade 370, Rosebud. Yeah. It looks so ugly from the outside. But when you pull it out of the bottle, it looks like that. Okay. So let's go with a lip liner. This lip liner has never been opened before, but now it's officially been opened. And of course, I will fix the peelings. Don't worry about it. Okay. This is shade 108. Ooh. No, exactly the lipstick that matches. Matches, see that with that bright pink one right there? That's what it matches. Ooh, that's a really pretty pink. If you know me, you know I hate pink. I hate the color pink. Like, bright pink, cannot wear it at all. And I'm exactly not like it, because I'm not trying to waste time. So this next one is shade 402. It's a really pretty color. Oh my gosh, look at it. Yeah. Prettiest color ever. So now it's a purple that I really like. I was on the search for this purple. It is shade 40 flavor, and I've always been on the search for a nice, like, matte-ish purple, and I finally found one. See, it dries so good. It is. Next, we have shade 931B. This is Mega Last. I'll leave you know. If you have, great creep. I'm gonna put this one right under the purple I just swatched. It's right there. Anyways, this is shade 802, and it's called Masterpiece, and this is going to be a shade, a nude actually. I'm going to use this for a nude makeup tutorial. I've never actually owned a nude color before. I've always owned like light pink or something, and I would say nude, but not legit nude, you know what I mean? So, finally got it. Now we got another eyeliner. It's L'Oreal, and this one's more useful. I can do eyeliner with this one. The other one I'm bad at. I can only do eyeliners with certain ones, but that is the color of our new eyeliner. Next we have 709 Matte Chip, and it is a purple. And when I say purple, my sister got into it, but it is purple. I might have to wear this a lot. Look at it. Oh my goodness! And my sister got her red all over it. Whatever. Still purple. Take the gratitude from him. I bet he show you some more. So, this one's 958 Copper Spark. It's another metallic. It's an orange. And I'm going to be doing a follow-up with this soon. So, look forward to that. But that is what it looks like right there. I'm also excited to use that. I'm excited to use a lot of these, but some more than cool. This one's a cover girl shade 280. It's called Decadent Peach, and it looks like a peach. See? Right there. Now, that's what I would consider new, because I've never actually owned new. And silly me, I would think that's new. That is not new. Let me tell you right now. I saw this bag and more of this bag. So in this next one we have Katy Perry, Coral Cat. And that's what it looks like. It's that one right there. If somebody kill my son, that means somebody getting killed. Tell me what you do for love. Loyalty and passion up. All the memories collect. So the next one we have is another color I've been on the search for, and it is 835 Sapphire Siren. It's another purple slash blue kind of color. And let me tell you, I fell in love when I saw this star. I'm gonna wear some of these colors to school, and there's nothing they can do about it. I just hate it when it looks like you know what I mean? So this is the next, another new eyeliner. I mean, not eyeliner, lip liner. And I don't know why they have this little thing. Probably bite it off. But it is shade 102. It's red. It's probably gonna lip line a lot of reds. And that's what we got right there. I'm gonna be doing a makeup tutorial and a draw my web today. So look forward to those as well. This is shade 366, stirred. Here's what it looks like. Okay, we're gonna start doing swatches right here now. So, we got shade 712. It is a matte color, is L'Oreal. We got another L'Oreal. It's shade 130. Ugh. This one is pretty America's reflections of me. That's what America does. And it is the one right next to that one. It's that one right there. It's pretty unique. I'm gonna make sure my camera doesn't stop filming, because after about 25 minutes it stops filming and I have to start another part to this. So yeah. So this next one we have is shade 354. It's another nude color. That's what it looks like. So, next we have shade 954. And now this is another color. It's pure gold. And it's another orange I've been looking forward to using. I might have to wear this one to school though, because oh my goodness, look, it is so much better than the orange. Oh my, I've already fallen in love with it. Look at it. Sorry, don't mind me, but that is such a beautiful look. Next I have this Revlon eyelash curler. Next, we have this Infallible Pro Glow Concealer by L'Oreal Paris in shade 04. It's really yellow, but I like to use yellow because my hair is so much easier. Okay. So watch this. We're gonna put that right there. Take a look. Can't see again. It's right there though, and it is a really good concealer. I recommend it. I look like a rainbow right now, but you're welcome. Next, we have a I put it right I beat your ass if I beat your ass twice. That's really weird one, but that's eyeliner. So think you run this house by yourself? Nigga, you gon' feel me if you don't feel no one else. Now we're gonna swatch eyeshadows. Woo! Woo! I gotta find a brush though, cause I don't know where. I can just use my fingers, but I guess we can just use my fingers for now. Okay. Oh no, you know what? Actually, before eyeshadows, we're gonna do this. Let's gonna go with some other corrector pens. So this is the color 60. This is Mascarpone. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. So this first one, it's a corrector pen. It is good for you know that trick where you put the red under your eye? The red lipstick? Well, it's made for that. Except minus but if you put it on as a lipstick, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna stick very well, so that would take any blender. Of course, it's a little smeared already, but whatever. So, and you just blend it in. Over throughout the years. You can use it for so many things, but that's basically what happens. How many accolades do I need to factor now? Okay. So next we have a green one. I thought green was more interesting because green is like one of those tones. Sorry about that. I have to restart the green part, but because I ran out of filming. I put another SD card in there, but we have the green right here, and then I just put on this one right here. I just reviewed this one and ended up looking like this when I blended it with this. So I'm not gonna try to do that again. Take too much time. So now we're gonna swatch my eyeshadow palette, which is really nice. Okay, we have our brush inside. Okay, whatever. Then, let's start with the we're gonna swatch this one first. So we're gonna swatch it. Right. And we're swatching more. We're gonna swatch it right here. And ooh, that might just be my new favorite gold. That's what it looks like. Okay, now let's go with a nude. Put it right next to the gold. And that is a little let's go for this color now. Next is a really light white, so let's try that. And it's right there. Next is a brown. Ooh, that's a really cool brown. Next we have a really light pink. Ooh, it's really shimmery. It's really pretty. It's right next to it. Okay. There it is. You can see it now. So, let's go back to this one. We're going to swatch this seashell pink. It's right next to it. Right there. Now, a purple. Sorry. I tend to dig really hard. And it's a metallic. It's really pretty. Now let's go with a black. So that was the 24k noodles I made when you. Next palette we have is the noodles I made when you were. Instead, yeah. So first, let's try a complete white one, and it looks like that. Then I'm just gonna do two colors at a time. Speed this up, because I should have to. So these two right here. Next is a shimmery, no shimmery bowl actually. Start swatching on my fingers. Oh no, I'm running out of places to swatch. Literally. Another brown one, like, same color except not metallic, and then a nice gold, like gold. So my fingers. So thumb has a gold, and then you can see there's some sort of pencil. And so now we have a metallic purple. I'm gonna put it right here. Next, we have a seashell pink. I'm gonna swatch it. It goes right. And then this complete smoky eye black. Right there. See it? So now we got eyeshadows on. So gray. We can start on our next bag. Yes, that was only bag one. You're welcome. Okay. I'm really running out of space to do swatches. So, yeah. Next one is Clipper Girl Shade. Doesn't say. It's, I guess you'll get to see it. There's two parts to it. So first, I guess, you put, let's just start swatching right here. You put the color right there, okay? You put the first color, and then you take the color block, the base color. I'm like, well, I'm gonna ruin my brand new makeup right now. And then you put the gloss. That. And now we got that color. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. So, all my friends are dead. You're welcome. Push me to the edge. Next we have hard candy. This shade is unknown to humankind. Probably, I don't know. I'm gonna put it right. I didn't know hard candy went that hard. That was like a base kind of stuff, but I guess it's not. So this is next 970. It's our brown lipstick. It's gonna go right here. See it right there. Okay. Next we have this is 966 and it is Copper Rose. It is a really big one. I tested this on my mom. And I really like it.
So I was taking a walk the other day.
Okay. Wait.
And I seen a woman.
I'm gonna need a shower after this. Next, we have shade 405. Doesn't matter. Oreo Paris, as you could have already assumed. And it looks like that. I will have a lot of mattes now.
Having a hard time finding it.
I had never had a lot of that, but now I do.
So at the
I thought this was pretty ugly, but my mom was like, no, you need to get this one.
I decided to go over and lend a helping hand, you know.
Beautiful girl. Okay, next. Let's put on the cover first, because that's what we're supposed to do. Here's a base cover.
Seems to me that you have lost something. I would like to help
you
find.
And then let's put on the gloss.
She replied, oh yes, you have lost something.
And it looks like that.
You've lost.
Okay.
Your life.
Next we have a Metallica green liquid. And this one's really pretty.
Lamar stated views on police brutality with that line in the song, quote, and we hate the popo, want to kill us in the street.
Ooh, are you seeing it right there? Like it. Ooh, girl. Okay, so this next one is shade 969. It's shade 696, burgundy blush, matte. It is.
My mama told me that I'ma work myself to death. My girl told me don't let these hoes get in my head. My world been ecstatic. I checked the signal, that red buzzing. Radar is buzzing.
Got some work. Next, we have another nail polish, and it is Sally Hansen Complete Salon Manicure 47-471, and it's called Clean Steam. So let's go ahead and put this on.
I'm an Israelite, don't call me black no more. That word is only a color, it ain't facts no more. My cousin Carl, Duckworth said, know my words. And Deuteronomy say that we all be cursed.
And that is the
color. He walks the earth.
It looks like it's messed up, but it's not.
Bitches to hit. Yeah.
Here's just the light shimmer.
Temptation is. Yeah.
Not bad.
First on my list.
Okay, so,
Yeah. Everyone together now know that we.
This next one is by Revlon.
And,
It's shades 40047. Not just 40. Last but not least, last lip liner before I go make makeup tutorial and my Draw My Life challenge and the editing of this video. Here we go. Cloud of this lip liner. And yep, that's our finale. Pretty much, this is shade 112. There you go. And that is our official make paw. I'm gonna go wash this off and I'll see you later. Bye.
Love's gonna get you, kid. But pride's gonna be the death of you and you and me and you and you and you and me and you and you and you and me and you.
Surely was there. you, which one would you listen? The better part, the human heart, you love them or dissect them. Happiness or flashiness, how do you serve the question? See, in the perfect world, I would be perfect world. I don't trust people enough beyond their surface world. I don't love people enough to put my faith in man. I put my faith in these lyrics, hoping I make a band. I understand I ain't perfect, I probably won't come around. This time I might put you down, last time I ain't give a fuck. I still feel the same now, my feelings might go numb. You're dealing with cold though. I'm willing to give up a leg and arm and show empathy from pity parties and functions of you and yours. A perfect world, you probably live another 24. I can't fake humble just cause your ass is insecure. I can't fake humble just cause your ass is insecure.